barbecue rib.
If you would please rise and remove all headgear as our White Earth Valley Saddle Club Queen Becky Binstock brings in Old Glory. Singing for us this evening is Kel Lardy from Bowman, North Dakota, part of the Mud Butte Band that's going to be playing later on after the rodeo. Please rise and remove headgear.
Dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. All the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streamed, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our of that star-spangled banner, yeah, wait. Oh, the land of the free and the home of the
boys and cowgirls. Lord, we don't ask for any special favors. We ask only that you will let us compete in this arena as in life's arena. Help us compete in life as honest as the horses we ride and in a manner as clean and pure as the wind that blows across this western country. So that when we make that last ride that we know is inevitable to the country up there where the grass is green and lush and stirrup high, and the water runs crystal clear and deep, you will tell us that our entry fees are paid. We ask this in Christ's name. Amen. All right, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to get some things tested out here. This is the first time they're going to do one of these Bronc matches down here in White Earth.
Down with that other hand. He's old soul man from Bailey Pro Rodeo right here. It's Carl Ackerman coming right over to you right there, folks. Yeah, first hand being wrong from Bailey Pro Rodeo here. Here we go. Bad news. Now watch these guys. This is a little different than you've seen in the road riding here before, folks. They have to have a rope.
Thank you. Come on, Carl, make a ride, cowboy!
Sally.